So now I'm going to plate, which means I'm going to start by putting some of the aubergines in the plate. Like if you were to serve two people, obviously, you would have half each. Put the nice thing on the side. And then I'm going to put some of the sauce over and maybe dress two fillets, and then you try to cross them for loveliness, et voila! So that's all done in my little kitchen with nothing special, and it's going to be delicious. I hope you enjoyed it. Bon appétit!